we got the feed got cut for a minute.
There's our tech in. You ready?
We're back now.
That debris. He's on the move.
Yeah, the time your mom pooped herself. Yeah, well, what's that smell?
Shut up.
That's the story, love.
Again, please just end it. Where is Mara? Where is the Queen?
You did a night ride, you said?
Outside, like, middle of the woods, in the world. backwards, like, God, if I say it, ran the junk back on my fucking shit. I was like, dude, it was just standing there, like, oh, like, oh shit. Backed up, like.
Nah, as long as you don't mess with them, they won't mess with you, and they're more scared of you than you are of them. I'll talk to you later then. Later.
Then Operation Stormcoat can begin. A local band of Tigger is holed up in a neighboring hydro plant. They seem rather fond of it. At this rate, I'll have taken muck in my tea by day's end. Perhaps you just answered your own question, Ghost.
I'm doing pretty good. How about you, bud?
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Destroying the blight destroyed the Taken miasma. This area is no longer infected.
Good work. There's bound to be more than one.
Taken fog cleared up as soon as the blight went down.
If the blights can be killed, then perhaps their infection can be reversed. You lot are going to save lives today.
I'm still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind this must be underground. This place is old. Good thing we can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations. If for nothing else but principle. I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
energy is spiking. This is it. Taken leader is down for the count. Prize of the day? He was Red Legion.
Possible. Oryx is long dead. There's no one left to take.
Ikora was telling me about a hive tome called the Book of Sorrows. That Oryx has sisters.
You both dealt with the Taken on Io. I'll consult her about this. In the meantime, excellent work. All of you.
Do this one, it's easy. Solar Singe. I feel you've never won. Never won. I like it. Never sung. See, I do have the outbreak prime as well, along with the catalyst. Like I said, I just got this bad boy yesterday. It's amazing. It's like my favorite gun in the game right now. It's so OP. You can literally take out a whole team and gambit with it. One shot can literally annihilate the whole team if you're close to get it because of the explosions it does after you shoot. It's like a delayed explosion, because I took three people out of it yesterday. It was funny. They were so mad.
Dev, I'm still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah. Keep talking, old man.
Thank you.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on. To know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
My favorite email.
Did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Yeah, the recluse is a must-have gun. All you gotta do is reach Fabled in comp. And you gotta have the quest from the Mouth of Babe. So if you have that and you ever wanna do comp with me, feel free to join. Just shoot me a message and I can help you get it as well. And like I said, this bad boy here, 1000 voices, I just got it yesterday. It was my 8th attempt at trying to raid and I finally got it. It was the last wish raid. We're probably going to do a raid run once a week, so if you feel like joining that one, just let me know. You can join that one as well.
We're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
As you can see, you can't kill yourself with the recluse as well. I mean, not the recluse, but 2,000 voices. Sorry. It's fun going to use that. Two more to go. Alright, we're going to end the stream for right now, right here. May y'all have a wonderful day, and I will catch y'all later. Thanks for watching. DEATHBEAR187 out. Have a good one, YouTube fans. Have a good one.